Teja, Gregorin from Slovenia, fifth place in the pursuit after starting a seventh. You're happy or disappointed?
No, I'm very happy because I missed only two times, so my shooting is very good this moment, but I have to be a little bit more fresh on the track, but I think it's coming also this.
You make two errors on the prone stage. Was it difficult conditions, windy? Because there was a lot of errors in the whole field.
Yeah, I missed once on the prone and once on the standing. Yes, it was very difficult to shoot today, but I had a very good concentration, so I think that it was okay.
And how was that on the tracks? Not too hard with the sugary snow?
Yeah, it was very hard in uphills, not so hard in downhills, but we'll see how it will be in Hochfilzen.
And on the last lap, was it possible to catch Domračeva, or was it too difficult?
Yeah, it was not possible to catch Domračeva. She's too fast on the track this moment, but I will try the next time.
Okay, well, good luck in Hochfilzen.
Thank you.